We're going to look at what products are produced when we get the combustion reaction of a candle. And a candle is right here, and it's sitting in lime water. We're also going to look at two indicators that I really like to show, and that's our cobalt chloride test paper, which is naturally blue, and how it reacts to water. Cobalt chloride test paper turns a nice pink when it's in the presence of water. Okay, I've got two here, but they go pink. That shows that we've got water. And another one is this lime water. Now, the lime water, if I exhale through this straw, so we see that the calcium hydroxide lime water is reacting with the carbon dioxide and producing calcium carbonate, which is chalk, which is why this clear lime water has become white. And if I continue, then it'll become still whiter and whiter, but that's an indication of the presence of carbon dioxide. So, knowing that, I'm going to light my candle. So when I turn the beaker over the candle, it's a little difficult to see, but what happened is this beaker that was full of air, and as we know, air is 20% oxygen, about 80% nitrogen, well, it has gone up to 40. So now I've got 40 milliliters of nitrogen. The oxygen was used up by the candle burning, and the water has come up to the 40 milliliter line, which means 20% of the beaker is now replaced with water. And this water level has gone down. Now I'm going to stir this up a little bit because I know there's something else, my products in there. And I did say that candles through combustion forms carbon dioxide and water, and we're going to see if this is true. So my my clear lime water, with the presence of carbon dioxide, we see, is becoming cloudy. So this shows us that yes, we do have carbon dioxide, and we see it escape. Probably you see it escape the beaker. I want to know now if by going inside the beaker and rubbing with this cobalt chloride paper without touching the lime water, of course, I am able to pick up some moisture. So yes, I've got it. I've got water as a product of combustion. Water proven by this cobalt chloride paper, and carbon dioxide shows up because of the lime water becomes cloudy.